question I have is for the president, and I'd like to know that this man-made recession happened and nobody was prosecuted for it.